Hello everyone, we're here at Grotto Falls parking area. I'm gonna do a short hike today since it's kind of on the rainy side there to Grotto Falls. Of course, the parking lot will look a lot different when I get back. It'll be packed full when I get back. I actually figured there'd be more people in the parking lot than through Rainbow Falls. Has had quite a few at it. And I just found out yesterday they're doing a free parking for today. Start National Park Week. But it's just today. Of course, it is supposed to be sort of on the rainy side this morning, so it might keep a few people away for a while. Not long though. Of course, most people are eating breakfast now, or getting ready to. Sort of wanted to do another trail today, but I decided to wait till the weather was a little better to do it. this brushy mountain trail is closed right now. Not the little spur off just the brushy mountain itself, just the trail that goes down to Greenbrier. So you can still get up on Brushy Mountain, you just can't go down Brushy Mountain Trail to Greenbrier. If I can get them, there's some flowers up in the tree up there. But I was trying to get back there. Seen quite a few turkey on the way in, in the road. Woodpecker. see quite a few of the flowers have fallen off the trees. Trail's covered with them, and the road was covered with them on the way here. Of course, it did storm and rain last night. Of course, the mountains are in the clouds this morning, so there wouldn't be no views up at LeConte. I would say there's no views at Brushy Mountain either. See a bunch of flowers in the trees through there. You can tell it didn't rain too much. The water's not that much. You see, not too many good views because of the clouds covering up the views. Can't even see Brushy Mountain today with the clouds. Another one of them trees with the big blooms. I think it's a type of magnolia. A bit closer look at the matter trees with their blooms. The ones you're seeing on the ground here. Like a fairly good sized tree fell up here. Luckily they got it cut. Further to get back in here, the more I'm hitting misty rain too. So I say it's raining still on the mountain. Of course, it won't be much longer before the trillium's gone for the year. should be your last border crossing before reaching Grotto Falls. Clouds are making it a little darker. Can't even see the next mountain over. Here in the creek that Grotto Falls is on. Not a long hike when it's the road's open. It could be a pain at times getting a parking spot. see the lower falls and Grotto Falls is in the background. Big bird. Here's a hawk. There's Grotto Falls. As you can see, the water's not up too much today, even though it rained last night. hope you enjoyed this hike here to Grotto Falls. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.